Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 578. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 578. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 5 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 5 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 5. So we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4. Subtract and 0. Subtract and 1 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So do 2 plus 2, it will be 4. And give 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 178. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 4 here and 4 here, we'll get 176. Subtract and 2 will be left. Now 44 into 4 we did, so add both. So 44 plus 4 will be 48 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. But we don't have any more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 200. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So one time will not work. We have to use 0. 0 here and 0 here. Subtract and again 200 will be left. Now 480 into 0 we did, so add both. So 480 plus 0 will be again 480 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 20,000. Now we can try 4 times. So 4804 into 4 we can try. It will be 19,216. That is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here will give 19,216. Subtract it and 784 will be left. Now 4804 into 4 we did, so add both. So 4804 plus 4 will be 4808 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 78,400. So we can try one time, 1 year and 1 year, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 578 will be 24.041, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.